Secure this area before proceeding with the repairs. Pilot mode engaged. Mark, detect a shot. Stalker down.
Contact
with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
And if we don't get over there in time?
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be lost. We must get this information to SRS Commander Sarah Briggs. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs.
Okay, let's send information.
Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts.
Our planet. Save 40 million people.
Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
What is this fog?
Scanning. The ground fog is a toxic byproduct of the beacon power grid. I recommend you embark when operating in hazardous environments with greater than 1 ppm tungsten hexafluoride. Embark and we will move out, pilot. Transferring controls to pilot. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We could use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. We're getting overrun by stalkers. Please assist!
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers, and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen. Rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in. The blast doors are open, pilot. Come on in. We're trying to send a signal, but the beacon was hit hard. We're having some trouble bringing it back online.
Pilot and Tiger on the lift.
Captain, what is the status of the beacon?
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many of them.
Good luck, pilot.
Let's go and check the Arc Tool.
Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
It's great to have a pilot with us again. Looks like we have a chance of getting out.
A proxy pilot.
This place is run by machines.
AT, what's up with these walls? Down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
Thank you.
the central turbine.
Sequence for efficiency analysis. Hostile force lockout protocols.
Pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
Those are some amazing moves, sir. That's not in the pilot handbook. You, sir, are one hell of a pilot.
Thank you.
Back, and that looks like an arc tool to me. I think we just got our ticket off this dirt ball.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
Cable is secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Get that arc tool ready. When I open the hatch, every second will count. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
Offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Hell yeah. I was born ready.
Controls transfer to pilot. Pilot control initiated.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
Functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
Are you sure about this?
There is a 68% chance of success.
What about the other 32%?
There is a 32% chance of an incomplete... Wind. 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Good throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter. Let's go.
Please. Yeah, here's Richter. That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Let's get.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the kleinen Mann and lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move in!
Here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Let's go. All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the kleinen Mann and lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move it!
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Hostile pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge. Kilo 1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo 1-4. All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target at Beacon 4.
Copy that. In position at Beacon 4 gantry. Standing by to intercept.
Six to Richter. The pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
Nine, focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
Thank you.
yet. Give me a sit-rep. Over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup? Typischer IMC Schwachkopf. Sending backup.
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance. Welcome back, Cooper. Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs. Pilot mode engaged. One, detect a shot. Stalker down. Excessive damage. Warning. Warning. All threats eliminated. Area secure. Are you okay, pilot?
Barely. That was tough. How are you, VT?
Damage report. Critical systems are functioning properly. And despite your self-evaluation, I'm certain Captain Lastimosa would have said you fought well, Cooper.
Thanks.
Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah? Okay. Keep coming at me. Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. They'll live longer.
Hypothesis. The dish will automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
Execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound. Militia forces, lock down the control room. Threat detected.
Copy that. Locking down. We will assist from here.
anomaly detected. Possible hostile Titan.
IMC ground squads. I'm looking for someone to promote. I'm also looking for someone to kill. You get to choose which one you wish to be on the Jetsmachen 30. Not let him leave here alive.
Laser core ready.
Have a real fight. Let's see what you got up close and personal. Oder willst du weglaufen, mein kleiner Junge?
Okay, let's fight.
Let's begin, you idiot.
Töten!
Recommend you disembark.
Kale, keep it functional.
Renier, fire it up.
Yes, sir. Transmission sequence activated. It's working. Transmission power 25% and climbing. 60%. Good. Almost there. 80%. Signal strength at maximum power. We are a go for transmission.
Broadcasting data stream. Awaiting response.
Here's hoping someone's still up there.
Got it.
This is Commander Sarah Briggs, Marauder Corps. Militia SRF. Authenticate.
Commander Briggs, this is BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
BT-7274, your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request permission to retain this link.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go!